Taha Kashu, Director of Machine Learning and Chief Medical Officer at Amazon Web Services, where I lead our health AI strategy and initiatives, including Amazon Comprehend Medical and Amazon Health League. I'm also working with teams at Amazon responsible for developing the science, technology, and scale for our COVID-19 lab testing to protect our associates and effectively address this pandemic. Previously, I served two terms under President Obama, including Chief Health Informatics Officer at the Food and Drug Administration, FDA. I hold a Doctor of Medicine and a Master of Science in Biostatistics from the University of Texas, and had my clinical training at Harvard's Beth Israel Deaconess Medical Center. And I am excited to introduce Dr. Dave Johnson, VP of Informatics, Data Science, and AI at Moderna, who will be joining us today. Dave?
Thanks, Tal. Pleasure to be here. At Moderna, I'm responsible for our digital landscape supporting research and development. My job is to help our R&D teams accelerate innovative new medicines to the clinic by leveraging digital technology and AI. I also manage a number of our technical teams, including software engineering, data analytics, and data science, which are deployed across the enterprise. I've worked at Moderna for the last 7 years, supporting the company as it grew from a small preclinical startup to the commercial biotech that it is today. Prior to Moderna, I worked for many years as a software engineering and data consultant, including several years of research informatics consulting at large pharmas. I also hold a PhD in information physics from SUNY Albany, and I'm thrilled to be here today to talk about this.
Thank you, Dave. We're living in a global pandemic that is lethality touching every corner around the globe. We've witnessed millions of infections and hundreds of thousands of deaths. There's so much here to be done to end the suffering with advanced, safe, and effective vaccines that are affordable and available to at mass use, but also to leverage this learning to tackle other diseases. Since its inception in 2010, Moderna developed its entire drug discovery and manufacturing processes that are digital or infused by artificial intelligence. Moderna's visionary belief in the power of cloud and AI has fueled much of its success rate in designing new drugs for vaccines and therapies in its pipeline and time to market, along with groundbreaking science. Moderna relies on an innovative platform approach to messenger RNA or mRNA science, which it uses for its leading COVID-19 vaccine, reaching high efficacy levels. In a matter of a few days, Moderna was able to respond to the challenge of developing a vaccine in collaboration with the National Institutes of Health. Though a promising methodology, so far no mRNA drug has ever made it to the market before, making Moderna, the biotech company born in AWS, a driving force in pushing the boundaries of basic and applied science. And while the SARS-CoV-2 virus is only a single protein, say, compared to other far more complicated or sophisticated viruses like HIV or CMV, still the fascinating part is the vaccine approved by the FDA in December of last year is the same chemical structure that Moderna printed earlier in January. This brings hope not only to future vaccines, but also to targeted therapies for other diseases. So, Dave, what happened in those early days after January 11, and how were you able to move so quickly?
It's a great question, Taha. Well, Moderna started working on our vaccine for the novel coronavirus the moment its sequence was released by the Chinese authorities. And just a few days later, we had finalized the sequence for our mRNA vaccine in partnership with the NIH and started manufacture right away. The first clinical-grade batch was released on February 7th, and the first subject was dosed on March 16th, only 65 days from sequence to dosing. And this is truly unprecedented for a process that normally takes many, many years. And then over the next 8 months, as you said, we ran the clinical studies to prove the effectiveness of this vaccine. Now, Moderna was able to reach these milestones so quickly, really due to the programmable nature of mRNA medicines and the novel platform we've built to bring these to market rapidly in order to help patients as quickly as possible. This platform is enabled by our digital infrastructure, which leverages workflow automation, data capture, and AI to accelerate processes and deliver insight to our scientists. You know, and additionally, Moderna parallelized drug development processes that are typically staged sequentially. You know, while we were, you know, really early on still running preclinical studies on our new COVID vaccine, we were already running GMP manufacturing so that we wouldn't miss a day to get to our clinical studies. We were also already making significant financial investments at risk to build out commercial scale manufacturing to supply hundreds of millions of doses to the world.
This is really fascinating. We used to culture vaccines. Now we can discover and print them in a matter of days. This presents a fundamental transformation from a world with lots of guesswork, with manual pipettes and laboratory benching, to a world of simulations with industrialized machines making medicines. Where it takes months or even years to test clinical grade products in humans, down to a few days or weeks. So, Dave, can you tell us how this is possible?
Well, at its heart, mRNA is an information molecule. Everyone is probably familiar with DNA, you know, which is the long-term storage of genetic information. And encoded in your DNA are instructions to produce tens of thousands of proteins that are responsible for countless functions in your body. And mRNA is the molecule that carries those instructions from your DNA to the ribosomes in your cells, where those instructions are read and proteins are synthesized. By creating our own synthetic mRNA, we can encode information for any protein we want, from critical enzymes that might be malfunctioning in a rare disease, to an antigen from a virus to trigger an immune response, which creates a vaccine. And when Moderna was founded, you know, we recognized that if this mRNA technology works for one application, it's going to work for countless more. All you need to do is change the information encoded to this new application. So we purposely designed the company with a platform approach. We didn't design for one disease or even just one therapeutic area. We built with the intention of targeting countless diseases. So this led us to design our processes to be really high throughput, and we integrated digital technology and AI algorithms to accelerate those R&D cycles and give us really unprecedented scale.
So Moderna built a data-driven organization in AWS. Moderna is enabled by AWS cloud infrastructure, integrated structures across teams, Internet of Things, analytics, and artificial intelligence to manage the automated processes and ensure quality across research, testing, and manufacturing of clinical grade products. Can you tell us more about your drug discovery process and the role of machine learning in your drug development pipeline?
Yeah, absolutely. This is something I'm very excited about. You know, designing a new mRNA medicine is not a trivial job. The sequences can be thousands of amino acids long with an immense degeneracy of nucleotide choices. On top of that, there are numerous other features of the mRNA formulation that our scientists can choose in order to target specific tissues or cells. And what we wanted to do is enable our scientists to quickly, easily, and accurately order large numbers of these unique mRNA constructs to enable really rapid experimentation cycles. So what we did is we built what we call the Moderna Drug Design Studio. It's a web-based application hosted on AWS Fargate that allows our scientists to design novel mRNA constructs, use AI algorithms to optimize them, and then order them from our high-throughput preclinical scale production line. Behind the scenes, the Drug Design Studio leverages numerous AI algorithms. We have algorithms that design mRNA and DNA sequences, searching this massive space of nucleotide choices in order to optimize them for production. We have algorithms that automate logistics decisions, and we have algorithms that automate quality control data analysis steps, which saves countless hours of manual review, but it also improves quality of those analyses because the algorithms can often detect things that are not apparent to human eyes. And these algorithms have been leveraged for thousands of unique mRNA constructs that our scientists have designed, including our COVID vaccine. And what's really cool is all throughout this production process, we capture all the process data, and then we use that to build new and better algorithms to further improve our processes and algorithms. So this concept here of, you know, capturing structured data to drive algorithm improvements is really a core principle of Moderna's digital landscape. It goes beyond this preclinical scale manufacture. So rather than try to clean up data after the fact, Moderna works hard to design rich, structured data from the start. You know, many companies have their data scientists spend most of their time just aggregating and cleaning data so that they can feed it into model training. And while this cleaning process can be really tedious and manual, it's also immensely difficult to then translate that very manual process into a fully automated pipeline, kind of integrated in a production setting. So by designing integrated and structured data capture from the start, we allow our data scientists to focus on model development, but we also streamline their ability to deploy those into production. We've also put in place lots of tools in AWS for our scientists to rapidly experiment and develop new AI models. We leverage AWS's specialty instance classes like GPUs and high memory to deploy the right infrastructure for the wide variety of computational techniques we use. We also heavily leverage spot instances and autoscaling to spin up large clusters of nodes to rapidly train models, or even just to answer exploratory questions without having to wait as you might with a limited on-prem cluster. Then we just simply shut the nodes down when we're done, only paying for the time we used. So using spot with autoscaling has saved us at least 90% for the compute costs compared to these the traditional approach for these workflows. But more importantly, it returns the results of these analyses in hours instead of days. And finally, all of this infrastructure is based on Docker images hosted in ECR. When an exploratory model is ready for production, it's really a trivial process to shift these into a production setting where they're integrated with web-based applications like our drug design studio via web services. And we very purposely designed all this infrastructure that we think of as an AI factory. In order to rapidly deliver algorithms from concept to production to enable our scientists to leverage the power of AI in their daily jobs.
We have seen remarkable success with you applying mRNA to the COVID vaccine. What other applications are you currently exploring?
Right. I mean, this is just the start. While Moderna's COVID vaccine gets a lot of the focus these days for good reason, mRNA has far, far greater applicability. With the realization of mRNA platform and infectious disease, we really realize this is a core modality. And we're rapidly expanding our portfolio of infectious disease targets, including much more complex viruses, like you mentioned, CMV. The vaccine we're working on there requires synthesis of 6 different proteins in concert to attack that virus. But Moderna is also actively working on other modalities in oncology and rare disease, autoimmune disease, and so on. It's really this flexible, programmable nature of mRNA, combined with Moderna's digital landscape and our platform approach, that we believe could truly revolutionize the way diseases are treated.
So Moderna stands as the most progressive biotech we've seen to date, born with a philosophy to be digital and cloud first. They are no longer alone in this mindset and commitment. These days, the best funded, most exciting platform biotechs recognize that their success hinges on the marriage of data science to biology and chemistry, and then carrying that philosophy through the clinics and beyond. Automating labs and streamlining workflows are just the beginning. The most exciting biotechs are those, like Moderna, turning science fiction into reality. As the cyberpunk pioneer William Gibson wrote, the future is already here, it's just not evenly distributed. The exciting thing about our work at AWS is putting our people and capabilities at everyone's disposal and helping accelerate that diffusion of innovation. To close, I'd like to spend a bit of time sharing more about AWS machine learning and how across healthcare and life sciences ecosystem, we are building purpose-built services to meet challenges faced by this industry and accelerate adoption of machine learning, all built on the most comprehensive cloud platform. First, from the largest healthcare providers, payers, and IT vendors to the smallest ISVs, many healthcare organizations choose AWS for machine learning. AWS machine learning provides the broadest and deepest set of machine learning services in the cloud, from pre-trained AI services for computer vision, language, recommendations, and forecasting, to Amazon SageMaker to quickly build, train, and deploy machine learning models at scale, to custom models with support of popular open source frameworks such as TensorFlow, PyTorch, MXNet, and others. SageMaker is a managed service that takes the number of required steps to build, train, tune, and deploy a machine learning model and makes it much easier for everyday developers and scientists. It helps organizations of all sizes to embrace machine learning at scale. Second, we help accelerate customers' adoption of machine learning with services built to meet the challenges faced by healthcare and life sciences industry and optimize for delivery and exchange of medical information. Today, you can unlock the potential of health data on AWS with purpose-built services enabled by machine learning, such as Amazon HealthLake, Amazon Transcribe Medical, or Amazon Comprehend Medical, among many other services. And finally, you get the confidence of building on AWS, the most comprehensive cloud to support your machine learning workloads, from data store, security, analytics, compute services, and more. AWS today offers more than 500 features and services focused on security and compliance, including over 120 HIPAA-eligible services and certifications for all relevant global IT industry standards. That's why today, if you look, we remain a leader in Gartner's 2021 Cloud Developer AI Services Magic Quadrant. We have helped hundreds of thousands of developers learn machine learning through programs like Training and Certification, Machine Learning University, Machine Learning Embark, Machine Learning Solutions Lab, AWS Healthcare Partners, and more. With AWS, you have access to a range of professional services and training programs that let you tap into our experience to accelerate your machine learning initiatives. You can train your developers and data scientists, build new machine learning skills in your own organization using the same curriculum we use here at Amazon, be it business executives, data scientists, or app developers. On-demand training available at no cost on Machine Learning University. To learn more, you can visit us at aws.com/training.